Representative Tommy Vitola from Brookline. And I want to tell you a little bit about an act relative to the enhancement of child safety. This bill relates to ice cream trucks, which under a 40-year-old state law are required to use yellow flashing lights when stopped and serving desserts in order to warn other roadway users that children might run across the road or otherwise be unsafe. And we want to keep those kids safe when they get those ice cream treats. The problem with the current law is there's no enforcement mechanism. And now that Hood is no longer the only ice cream truck in town, and hasn't been for quite some time, an enforcement mechanism is necessary to make sure that the trucks are complying with the laws. This bill has two parts. Part one, if a law enforcement officer observes an ice cream truck not using those flashing yellow lights when serving ice cream, that truck driver would be subject to a $50 fine. The second part would require that when that truck goes through its annual safety inspection, that the safety inspection include a check of those yellow lights to make sure that they are operating correctly. It's a straightforward bill. It'll help increase safety for our kids when they're getting their ice cream truck treats. And I think it's an easy win. I hope you'll support it.